ഓക്കെ ലെറ്റ്സ് പ്രേ നമുക്ക് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കാം ഓക്കെ ഞങ്ങളുടെ കർത്താവേ അങ്ങയാൽ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കപ്പെട്ട ഒരു സമയം ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് നൽകിയല്ലോ ഞങ്ങളുടെ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളുമായി ദൈവപാദപീഠത്തിലേക്ക് ഞങ്ങൾ വരുന്നു ദൈവവചനം പഠിക്കുവാനുള്ള താല്പര്യത്തോടെ അവർ ഹൃദയങ്ങളായിരിക്കാൻ ദൈവസന്നിധിയിൽ ഞങ്ങളെ ഏൽപ്പിക്കുന്നു കർത്താവിനെ അവരുടെ ഹൃദയത്തിൽ സ്വീകരിക്കാനുള്ള ഒരുക്കം ദൈവർക്ക് നൽകണമേ ഞങ്ങളുടെ അധ്യാപകർക്കായിട്ട് സ്തോത്രം ഞങ്ങളുടെ എല്ലാ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾക്കായിട്ട് സ്തോത്രം ശാരീരികമായി മാനസികമായി ആത്മീയമായി ബലത്തോടെ ആരോഗ്യത്തോടെ ആയിരിക്കാൻ അവരെ സഹായിക്കണം കൃപ കൊണ്ട് ഞങ്ങളെ നിറയ്ക്കണമേ ദൈവ സന്നിധിയിൽ സന്നിധി ബോധത്തോടെ ഇരിപ്പാൻ ദൈവഭയത്തോടെ ഇരിപ്പാൻ ഞങ്ങളെ സഹായിക്കണം അടുത്ത തലമുറയിൽ കർത്താവിൻ്റെ നാം തീർത്തുന്നവരാക്കി പൈതങ്ങളെ തീർക്കണം അവിടുത്തെ എല്ലാ അനുഗ്രഹങ്ങളാലും ഈ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ ഞങ്ങൾ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കുന്നു യേശുവിൻ നാമത്തിൽ തന്നെ
താങ്ക് യു പാസ്റ്റർ നൗ ദിസ് ഇസ് മൈ ടൈം ടു ടോക്ക് ടു യു ആർ യു റെഡി Very good. Okay. എല്ലാ ടീച്ചേഴ്സിനും കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾക്കും യേശുക്രിസ്തുവിൻ്റെ നാമത്തിൽ സ്നേഹവന്ദനം See, why we are here today? Force underscore. Very good. Okay. If I ask you another question, if we gathered here in the banner of Sunday school, then why we are here? Oh, very good. To pray, then here? To know the word of God. Any other answer from girls? Why we are here? From girls. For fun? No. For sing? To pray. You told that one. Appreciated. To know about God. Okay, somebody told to study word of God. Okay, what is word of God? This angle is confusing us. No, what is word of God? Bible, very good answer. Yeah, what is word of God? Okay, let us turn to Bible and read our words. Okay. Don't display now, eh? 2 Timothy 3 verse, don't open the Bible, 1 second please. 2 Timothy 3 verse 16. Anybody can resist the word without opening the Bible? Without opening the Bible, anybody can resist that one? 2 Timothy 3 verse 16, sorry. Nobody, okay, no problem. All scripture is God-breathed and is good for teaching, then correcting, reproof, training in righteousness, so that the man of God may thoroughly equipped for every good work. Correct? എല്ലാ തിരുവെഴുത്തും ദൈവശ്വാസീയമാകിയാൽ ദൈവത്തിൻ്റെ മനുഷ്യൻ സകല സൽപ്രവൃത്തിക്കും വക പ്രാപിച്ച് തികഞ്ഞവനാകേണ്ടതിന് ഉപദേശത്തിനും ശാസനത്തിനും ഗുണീകരണത്തിനും നീതിയിലെ അഭ്യസത്തിനും പ്രയോജനമുള്ളതുമാകുന്നു ഇഫ് യു വാണ്ട് ടു ലീഡ് എ ഹോളി ലൈഫ് For a Christ-centered life, we have to study the Word of God. Without learning the Word of God or without learning the Bible, we cannot be Christ-like. Okay? If you want to lead a Christ-like life or a Christ-centered life, we have to study the Word of God. If you want to discern what is the do's and don'ts or what is good and bad, From where we will come to know all these things? From the Bible only. So, studying Bible is very important. The first priority of Sunday school is learning the Bible or studying the Bible. Okay. But I want to ask you a small question. Listen here. See, this is the Bible. Anybody can take this Bible with the one finger? Come on, show. Use only one finger and raise the Bible. I cannot. Just fell down. No, you are very clever. No. Like this. But see, okay, I'll give you a chance. But if you use your two fingers, it is very easy. But if you use your five fingers, very easy, and you can hold the Bible very firmly. So it will not, yes, it will not fall down. Okay. So, see our five fingers? You have five fingers, right? I will give you five tips to study the Word of God. Yeah. Listen. First one is hear the Word of God. Okay? Yeah. Second one is reading the Word of God. Then third one, study the Word of God. See, study the Word of God and reading the Word of God. What's the difference?
Studying the Bible means reading the Bible and then keeping it inside your brain so you can memorize it and then be a good man.
Okay, very good. Then fourth one is memorizing, but no need explanation. All of you are doing that one. Every Friday morning or Friday evening, you are doing that one. Memorize the Word of God. Then, last one is meditating the Word of God. Right? What is meditating the Word of God? Senior students, what is meditating the Word of God? Sorry? Using that Word of God in day-to-day life. Any other answer? That's correct. Any other answer? Meditating the Word of God actually is the application part, as it said. It's correct. But to meditate the Word of God, we have to read the Word of God and study the Word of God. While studying the Word of God, we'll write down and study well, and we'll collect the informations. Maybe you people use the internet or collecting the informations and data and keep in our mind to remember later. But meditating means whenever we are spending time with our God, we will study the Word of God and we will meditate it to hear the voice of God. Or whenever we are in troubles, or whenever we are in we face any problems, the Word of God, which is inside our heart, that will talk to us. So like that, we can memorize the things and meditate the Word of God to be like or to conform with the likeness of Jesus Christ. Okay? So without meditating the Word of God, we cannot grow in spiritual maturity, in short. Okay? I'm not using much of time. Now, we are going to distribute the classes and see, we have two joint directors. Last year we had two joint directors, but this year we have four joint directors. Now, Brother Soshke George Okay. This that's why I appointed 4 joint actors. One thing I forgot. Okay. This year, for every month, we want to give you a theme words. Or we will run the Sunday school with a theme. And this month, our theme is Arise and Shine. Isaiah 60 verse 1. See, try to by heart these words, okay? Arise, shine, for your light has come and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. The next coming weeks, our meditations or our worship, all will be based on this theme. Okay. Now I would like to call upon Brother Babu Thomas and Brother Soske George. They are the joint directors. And they will distribute the class now. Okay.